Well, we got the headliner for the evening for the One Friday Fights number 31. We got our man from Kyrgyzstan. We got our man from Thailand. All right, two young guns, 26, 24, 5'7", 5'8". Bantamweight or flyweight for Muay Thai, I guess. But yeah, we got Sherzod versus Kongthoranee. Yeah, this is the headliner for the entire evening. We watched this entire card from start to finish. So if you want to watch the rest of those fights, make sure you go back and check out my other videos. Catch the reactions, catch the breakdowns, the commentary, and subscribe to the channel if you want more of this stuff. Like the video as well. All that good stuff. Anyways, let's watch this fight. It's a headliner. Time to go. Skip ahead. Terrible mustache. Not a good start. Yeah, we're gonna even use the scroller. Really skip ahead on this shit. Right there. Boom. Skip the ceremonies. I'm sorry, we're here for the fight. That's all I care about. I do appreciate the culture, though. You gotta appreciate the culture. Prayer with coach. Potentially the biggest fights of these two young men's career. Easily the biggest fight of both of their careers. The main event of a One Friday fight card in the heart of Muay Thai, Thailand, Bangkok. All right, both guys look in great shape. It's a super fun division to watch. They got lots of power. All right, they still got the speed. Here we go. He just had a teammate on this card. I think he got his ass kicked. 62-12, that's a great record. Okay, Sherzod. He definitely has a good chance. These guys from Kyrgyzstan are super well-rounded. They have a great Muay Thai striking culture there, great kickboxing. We see some amazing strikers out of that country. Definitely nowhere near the caliber of what Thailand puts out. Nobody tops Thailand when it comes to strikers. Yeah. They almost have the same record, though. Extremely similar. Look at them. I'm fucking practically in the clinch already. Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh, it gives me goosebumps. The way they're touching each other there. I don't know. I felt the energy between them. It's powerful. Kyrgyzstan, Thailand, Southpaw Orthodox. Yeah, we're going to see a classic kickboxing style, I would guess, out of Kyrgyzstan. All right, they're usually very light on their feet, have great hands, super quick, very athletic fighters come out of that country. Thailand, who knows? Might get a... He looks like a very calm, sort of more relaxed Thai guard. All right, a little bit lower. All right, a little bit more relaxed in the hands. All right. He's making a ton of reads right now. You know he's watching his opponent and breaking down every single movement that Sherzod is showing him. Breaking it down. Great counter low kick there. Right, fading away after high kick. He's done that a couple times now. All right. So Kong switched, went to the body. Smart move. Right, if he's fading away with the head, right, obviously go to the body. Body's still going to be there if you're just leaning back with the head. If this gets to the second round, which there's a good chance it will, Kong's going to come back super hot. He's going to be super aggressive. I can 100% guarantee it. I can't guarantee anything. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, Kong just looks intimidating. Oh, beautiful spinning back kick. God, I love that. When the fancy kicks land, fucking nothing gets me off like that. Come on. That's fighting. Oh, right in the groin. You deserved it, buddy. Good follow-up. Looks like Coach in the corner was getting excited after seeing that out of Kong. Again, going for the spin. Right, instead of the back kick to the body, went up to the head. Smart. Right, mix it up. He's doing really good job at setting up these super explosive kicks. Right. Taking his moment. Right, reading his opponent. But Kong's not giving him a lot to look at. Right, Kong's obviously waiting for the most part here. Good head kick. Great stuff. Right, Sherzod has to figure out a way to work around that counter left hand out of Kong. Because every time that Kong gets hit with that, you know, roundhouse to the body on his rear side, he fires back that cross. Almost every strike that Kong's getting hit with, he's firing back that cross. We've seen it there again. Boom, he was just trying right there. And that couldn't have landed any cleaner. Look at that. Bang! Right, sank underneath his ribs. That hurt. This is good stuff out of both guys. Boom, head kick. Beautiful stuff. You're gonna love this stuff. Great fight so far. Just wait, Kong's gonna come back super aggressive this next round. Alright, he probably lost that first round. Alright, he's not going to let it happen again. Watch. Yep, kicking first this time. Last round, he wasn't doing much to do first. Alright, trying to counter just... Oh, poke in the eye? Maybe? Nope. Good fade away off the high kick. Kong's really trying to set some big stuff up, though. All right, Sherzod's got to be really smart. All right, not be too aggressive. Excellent spin, double. Smart. All right, he is being super tricky. Oh! Beautiful counter right hand. Why did Kong switch stance, I wonder? Nice. Keeps going for these spinning techniques, and you know what? He does them so well. He spins tightly. He sets them up off of a lot of his boxing and his other kicks. Right, it's really hard to tell when that kick is going to come, and when he goes, he full commits on it. Oh, and he is so good at avoiding these high kicks. But Kong just keeps coming back with this subtle, right, offense where it's not overdone, but it's just enough to land what he needs to, right, to open up his opponent and hopefully get that big shot in, which is coming. We knew it. We got to know it's coming. Right. He's made his read. And he's just trying to find that moment to land it, whatever it is. I think it's going to be a lot more kicking on the body. I think Kong needs to keep working that body with his roundhouse kicks. Oh, Kong's back in southpaw now. Nice! Smart! Don't hesitate. Leg, head. Going for it again. Yeah, Sherzod can't take off the gas pedal, though. He cannot. I'm curious what the clinch game would look like. I would have to imagine that Kong would have the upper hand there. He just looks stronger. All right. Oh, come on. What? That was right to the groin. Man, the ref is not on Sherzod's side. That was 100% a groin kick. Wow. This is a tough fight so far. You got to lean into Sherzod, though. I think he's maybe just like his style. I got my biases towards like the kickboxing style. I think it's always so much fun. It's so exciting. I love those big flashy kicks. But I appreciate the Muay Thai style so much. I really love what Kong's doing. He's fighting really smart. He's not letting Sherzod get off too much, which is smart. This guy's explosive. He's powerful. He's dynamic. He's got a lot of different techniques that he can use. Get the fuck out of the ring! This is close! Who you got going into the third round? Who's going to take it away? Leave a comment. Like the video, just for the sake of it while you're at it. Good counter left straight. I don't know. Sherzod has this energy. Like he's like, I don't know if I'm winning this fight right now, so I got to leave it all out there. Kong too. Both of them. This is a close fight. It really could go either way. I'm never really that surprised by Thai referees or Thai judges. They haven't had any egregious calls. Not that I've seen. Not on this stage, anyways. Good fight. Let's go. Land that overhand. Come on. Yes. Oh, I don't know. Sherzod looks like he might be getting a bit tired here. Oh, a little eye rake. I don't know, he's kind of putting his fingers in his eyes there. Thank God Muay Thai started wearing MMA gloves. That was huge again! He's got another one! He's going for the kill now, right? He's just trying to set it up. Sherzod's in survival mode. Work the jab, dude. Get it off. Oh! Almost got him on the spin hook kick. Take your time, crawl back up. Caught the head kick, dumps him. Nice. Oh! Oh my God, that elbow. Fuck, I felt that one. Man, if these were 5-minute rounds, we need Muay Thai MMA gloves 5-minute rounds. Why the threes? Let's go five. Why not? These guys are never tired by the end of the match. It's good. Oh! Jump knee. Keep him clinched up. Man, Sherzod's got nothing left to the end of that round. Good fight to the finish. I think an excellent card overall. I had so much fun watching all of these fights. We watched them all start to finish, one sitting. Switched my shirt halfway through. Don't worry about it. But there was some amazing fights. amazing fights. Some kickboxing. We had one MMA fight, one kickboxing fight, and mostly Muay Thai. But we did get a good mix of dynamic styles. It wasn't just straight classic Muay Thai. All right, we got some really, really dynamic fights with guys who brought a lot of different skills that you don't usually see in these fights, and hopefully gets people to appreciate this sport even more, right? You got to be watching these One Friday fights. They're so much fun every single time. Let's see who won. He's out of the ring. Okay. He did great. You know what? He played his game and he played it well, and he didn't get pulled into a fight that he didn't want to have. But man, Sherzod really did everything he could to, you know, make the fight what he wanted it to be too. Right? He did well those first two rounds, but really fell apart in the third, which is, you know, is what it is when you have a guy like that who's just willing to stay calm the entire time, land a lot of kicks, you know, have this super powerful countering boxing, and, you know, sort of just wade into the action over and over again. Anyways, if you liked the video, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel if you want to watch more of these fights with me. We do reactions, we do commentary, we do breakdowns of techniques. We got lots of good stuff. Me and my wife are based out of Toronto. We run classes, and we have a fun time doing it. A great group of people that come out and do that kickboxing, boxing, MMA training with us. So if you want to make it out, make sure you shoot me a DM on Instagram @RideOutMMA. Subscribe to the channel, like the video. We'll see you next time. See ya. Bye.